Guys, I am here with George Nichols. George, how are you feeling tonight, getting your first win?
Well, what do I do with my hands? I'm just kidding.
I don't know. I can get you some crayons. We can color.
No, it's great.
The man didn't get knocked out all night, and I just hit him with my mic.
It's great. I'm just happy to be part of the show, and my coaches and team are the best, so I love it.
Well, let's talk about it. I mean, you got some redemption in the cage tonight. You've really been driving hard, and you have an amazing team. Let's talk about that. How does it feel getting the redemption and the type of, you know, challenges you've overcome with your team?
My team just went 4-0 last weekend. It was important to me to keep the ball rolling, and hopefully we all get in there tomorrow and we all get better.
And what's next for you? Are you going to keep competing?
I want to compete as much as possible as I'm healthy. Yeah. Trying to figure this thing out. This stuff's not easy.
This is not an easy sport, and you made it look easy out there. I mean, those takedowns were beautiful and so strong. Do you do weightlifting at home?
No, I don't lift any weights. You know, sorry.
No, you're fine. You guys get so tired, you start drifting like the ocean. I have to, like, reel you back in.
Good thing you're here. Yeah, K-Tog was in the crowd today. He came, said hi before I fought, and I said, you know, half a man, I got to pick this guy up and put him down. So was happy to finish it.
Well, we absolutely loved watching you tonight, and congratulations. And I cannot wait to see you. Well, we cannot wait to see you in the cage. And how do you like fighting for B2 Fighting Series?
It's the absolute best. Seriously, it's so great.
All right, guys, you heard it from this man right here.